Alright. If I come in chewing on.
Thank you.
fuck is this?
I'm so confused.
suspect in yesterday's ATM robbery in northern Inaba was arrested earlier today. The alleged thief is Pomena Sushin, a 26-year-old former employee of the company which reported the stolen vehicle. According to the police investigation, Pomena Sushin was...
I'm home. Ugh. How many days is he gonna call in sick? These rookies lately sure are...
Welcome back!
Nanako, I'm sorry I broke my promise again.
My big bro and his friends played with me instead.
I see. Thanks.
Oh, that's a Juness bag. What's in it?
Oh my god.
Just got into a fucking frenzy.
Good eye. Well, today's Children's Day.
Fuck, that's loud.
So I brought you a present.
Children's
Day. Yay! Ooh, a t-shirt!
Took me a while to decide what to get you. You like it?
Sounds like she's just acting really badly.
I got you one too. Not if you're still a child or anything, but fair is fair.
What'd you give me, bro?
Why was it folded like that, just in half?
Don't mention it. I thought you might need one soon.
What?
Well then. Let's see.
What do you mean by that?
Okay.
The Dojimas.
Make sure to wear that.
just fix this thing? It's making squeaking sounds again. Huh? Hey, but I'm sorry about the other day. You know, after hanging out with Nanako-chan, I feel even stronger that we have to solve this case. Yeah. You know, Chie and Yukiko seem different lately. They're a lot closer. Oh yeah, I was just curious, but are you... never mind, you know, if we keep chatting, we're gonna be late. Man, school's such a chore. And now my bike's messed up too. The roads are much wider here than in the city, so I keep speeding. I guess that did it. Oh well, until I get my motorcycle...
Oh, why do the holidays have to end so fast?
At least they were peaceful. I listened in on the housewives gossiping at Juness, but it doesn't seem like anything happened. And I haven't heard anything about someone disappearing suddenly either. Yukiko could have been the last of the victims?
I don't know, but we shouldn't relax as long as the culprit remains at large.
I wonder, will someone show up on TV again if it rains? We only knew a little more about who the killer might be.
Gift for studying. Hey, Yosuke, why don't you have Yukiko go over some of the material with you?
Oh, that's right. Yukiko's ranked at the top on every exam. Maybe I should ask her for some private lessons.
Private lessons?
Huh? What's wrong? What was that for? I'm just asking you to help me study.
Oh, I'm sorry. You were talking about studying. I thought it might have been an off-color joke.
If you thought it was a joke, then just shrug it off.
Sorry.
Jeez. Thanks a lot, Chie, for bringing up the whole
What did I do? You're the one who made it sound creepy and wrong. Private lessons, huh?
What? Then it's mostly my fault?
Oh, I should start heading home.
First chair. Do you know where she is, Oh, those are side quests. Holy fuck, dude. Maybe don't do that. Oh, give me this material. They're kind of like spoiling it anyway. That's an old castle.
Bye.
a very feminine. Don't have enough courage.
Welcome back.
Not the seat. Please. Oh my god. This. Oh, that's taking up my evening.
Okay.
Yes, I love the brand Bipus. Oh, the seed out of my face. Oh my god. That's not what I meant by that. My Trial of the Dragon.
It was the Greatest Punches version for 980 yen. If I knew then, I'd have just replaced it instead of buying you grilled steak.
This is clearly getting closer.
Huh? What are you, scared of a little lightning?
Quiet, you! I'd be a goner if even one of those things hit me.
Even one. I like that. Do I suck it? I guess I suck it.
Thank you. freaking out way too much. Come on, shouldn't weather like this help with your kung fu training? A bolt of lightning would hit and it'd give you the inspiration for a new move. There was a scene like that in your DVD, wasn't there?
You jerk! You don't even care how I feel! If lightning has to strike someone, let it be this guy! Huh? Is this a blackout?
That's what you get for saying that stuff, Chie. Looks like I better hurry up and head to work. Depending on how produce sells today, I might get a little bonus in my pay for the week. This weather may keep customers away, but I gotta do my best if I'm gonna save up for a motorcycle.
P-P-P.
It's from my manager. Hello?
Yosuke-kun? Some of the power in the store is out after that lightning strike. Could you come in early today? All the refrigerated shelves have stopped running. It's looking like we'll have to close up the produce section early today.
Wait, what? But my pay!
Anyway, I need you here to help deal with this mess. I'm counting on you! Goodbye!
Wait!
What are you looking at me for?
Why did this have to happen?
Hey, Yukiko, can we just go home?
Chie, do you know this story? A girl forgot her homework, so she snuck into school in the middle of the night, but she suddenly needed to use the bathroom. She ventured into the girls' room where all the lights were off. No one should have been there, but in the mirror...
Hold it right there! What are you talking about?
Huh? It's a ghost story. I thought you liked them.
Yeah, but why tell it now? Thanks. I'm glad you're here.
Why don't you just have him escort you back home, Chie?
Are you making fun of me?
Well, yeah, with how freaked out you are, can you blame me?
Oh, the power's back! Come on, Yukiko, let's go home!
What do you mean, wait for another rainy night, motherfucker? Where's the library?
I see. Welcome to the
to Nanako.
Thank you.
Sorry, Chie, I gotta get my study on.
Yesterday. They said today is Mother's Day. My teacher told us that's a day when you give your mom flowers. I don't have a mom, so I don't know what to do with these flowers. Huh? But it's Mother's Day. Is it okay to give them to Dad? Okay, then I'll give them to him. I did a really good job. My teacher said that... You should make a flower too, big bro. Then we can... We did it!
Thank you.
It's fine. Ooh, what a load off.
Hey, quiet down. So what did you write for number 7? The one about what that referred to in the sentence?
I put her sorrow.
Oh, crap. And I got it wrong. I put the rice cakes on top of the table. Rice cakes? Wait, was that what? All right. I'm giving up on composition. I'm gonna... What did you choose for the tallest mountain in... Ah! Seriously?
Ooh, I put that one too.
Whoa, you too? Boy, I can't wait for... Hey, did you hear?
They're probably just doing more stuff about that hanging corpse case.
No, it's not that. You know the highway nearby? A friend of mine goes to the biker meeting sometimes.
Dude, what are you doing hanging out with a guy in a biker gang? Well, anyways, what do you think about tomorrow's group blind date? We were gonna meet outside, but it's gonna rain soon, right? Won't it be better to play it safe tomorrow, too?
Biker gang?
Oh, yeah. They raise a ruckus from time to time.
We live right by the road.
I hear some guys at this school are part of it, too.
Yeah, I know there are some rumors about a first-year student here who's a total hellraiser. One of the guys working at Jeunesse, although...
Did you say...
It's...
I just want to say...
Let me find it and dream for me.